This soothing syrup has become the only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grandmaster's name.
About time for a visit to the doctor.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing, might I ask?
You know very well. Tracking down the Peace of Eden.
Enjoy your studies. I'll be out killing Templars.
Jacob, Miss Frye, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Your cables get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
Yeah. like a game changer.
You ain't stirring up no more trouble.
That'll be all.
Watch it! He's a feisty one!
poison. Bell must know what kind.
Mr. Bell?
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off, or I'll give you something to remember me by.
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I'm hoping is they make a rough peach line between the gasometers and the asylum.
Money again. We've been that way.
Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
Maybe
you change
your attitude.
Oh,
explain.
Good
time,
the money was stolen. I'll get it back.
That's enough.
Just give me a few more.
What made this interesting?
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Snap his bloody neck.
Two.
looks like a mess is brewing.
Wonder what all the archaeology's about.
Silence, and I might let you live.
Where is the syrup made? Speak now, or forever hold your...
Now, what was that, I wonder?
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Thank you. should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup. And opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening. A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree?
Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other mouths?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
Stop that, Trent! Someone take care of him! He's there!
Don't let it breathe!
Oh,
done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Frye, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Frye. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigations.